I'm happy.
I'm doing great. It's always good to come out here. I think that's my passion, you know, me being the father of four kids and doing all this stuff with them, you know, when they want, you know, when they want to get daddy, can we go to something, stuff like that. So I'm kind of naturally inclined to doing it, you know, and it's passion. I'm passionate about it because it makes a big difference in my kids' life, you know, having you know, me around and doing everything that they
inspire them.
Yeah, definitely, you know, just to see how proud of me. How proud they are to go and out here and do the same things with these kids.
So what is the thing that the kids are going to learn on and off the field, in the gym, in this case?
Well, I think equally on and off the field, they learn the details. The details matter in everything we do. And you know, I tell them, no matter if it's school, if it's, you know, at home listening to your parents, on the field or on the basketball court, whatever they want to do. Details are important, you know, and that's what's going to get you to where you want to be.
So you're not from Detroit, and you actually started your career in Cincinnati. How has the transition been?
It's been a great transition. You know, still cold, so I'm used to it. You know, I'm very used to it, but I love it out here. I love where I live, and you know, the kids love it, and the team, the night, everybody's going to take care of me, so it's been a great transition.
And so what's one of your
with my kids, one of our favorite things to do is go to like downtown Plymouth, we go to Dairy King and kind of do that whole scene, the whole family scene. When it's just me and the wife, going out to Birmingham, going out to the restaurants, doing that thing. So it's a lot of things. There's a lot of things to do. Everything's so separate. So you kind of drive to go
experience.
Yeah, definitely. And I'm definitely going to start going to up north, you know, the Upper Peninsula. They said
I heard it's nice.
They said it's great, and I looked at the pictures. I said I need to be there. So
for sure. What is something that you can? What type of advice can you give to young aspiring athletes?
One, I say it a lot with the details. You know, work hard at your craft.
That gets you.